Oh man, I have. Why does it seem loud? Maybe it's just the song is like a little too crazy. So yeah, I'm just gonna play some historic brawl. I was trying to play with my friend on here, but Arena's fucked right now. Well, the challenging is not working. I don't know how long we'll be on here for today. What the hell? I just, don't know. Don't ask. Let me play Kethys. Why not? I just got a Kethys today, along with some other stuff at a local game store for my Sisay deck. Kethys Super Friends. That's kind of lame, but I'm sure it'll be cool. I don't know. I like black planeswalkers mostly, but seek an elf card. Oh, I don't have any elf cards. Cause I'm just Super Friends is like whatever, to be honest. Yeah, I mean, some planeswalkers make tokens, so. Ugin's Band from Historic Brawl. Wow. It's kind of random, to be honest. Maybe it's not random. I just don't pay attention to Arena bands, because Arena's kind of dumb. Sorry. I just play it because I can't. Like, I'm not always in the mood to just throw down a commander game and. There's not really much else to do these days with Magic. Yeah, I do recall Davriel being banned, which is another random thing. Like, okay. I think it's bad. Is this creature type? Oh. Oath of Kaya. Primeval's Glory. Oath of Ajani. Fucking music. Yeah. I just have it on because
you'll get banned for playing music on Twitch.
Just like, oh, here's some fucking supposedly copyright free. Where am I looking? Oh. Planar Bridge. Mandagory. God Pharaoh Statue. Thrawn Temporal Gateway. Just legendary. And then just kind of board wipes. It's gonna be the stupid Katniss. Super Friends. Why not? I could blow up the lands too. It's like Raiden 7. Well, hopefully everyone's having a cool, relaxing Sunday. Whatever that is. Super Bowl's today, if anyone watches that. I have no idea. I don't really watch it. God, I need a fucking shave. I need to shave because this shit's annoying, but like, I look like a fucking child. I don't know if I do anymore, but for a long time I would shave and look like I'm still in high school, and it's still cold out. Guess I'll grab the crucible since I plan on board wiping a little, or blowing up the lands. but this is a one. Fall of Thrand's a one-time deal. Hello? Where the fuck is it? Yeah. It's not a legendary. No.
Kathy Super Friends.
Kathy's DC. DC Comics. Castle Cave. Castle Hive. I guess Lair. Concealed Courtyard. Godless Shrine. That thingy. I guess I could add more than this fucking music is like it's like I felt like I need to be doing cocaine with this music. Band, you said cocaine. Yes. See if this is worth my time. So yeah, if you're trying to play Arena with your friends today, probably wait, because challenging isn't working. Don't know why. It's kind of dumb. I don't think I'm using any. Any Kamigawa cards. Man, people are like hard on the light paws. It's kind of annoying. Like, calm down. Really? You just happen to have that? Like, what? So stupid. You could just attack it. What? Is that all this person has? It's really fucking annoying. You're really fucking annoying, dude. What is this nonsense? Yeah, this shit's fucking stupid. Like, This is why I don't fucking play Arena. Because everyone's a fucking net decker. Like, you can't just have fun. You can't just fucking have fun on this goddamn game anymore. Everyone's got a fucking... You know...
If I'm not playing the best deck on Arena, then I might as well not play at all.
Fucking dumb... Dumbass. Fucking... These people are fucking stupid. I just don't understand. Why are you even playing? Like, you make it... You make shit not that interesting for other people. Kind of just ruin it all for everyone. Good job. Can't just fucking play. I just come on here and I just wanna fucking play for fun.
No, you're not allowed to play for fun.
It's not for you. The Super Bowl start. Don't know. Don't even think you can watch the Super Bowl unless you fucking have TV. What are we doing? Right.
Oh, I'm gonna be a pro player and not crack my Evolving Wilds until the person ends their turn.
Like, it's so useless to do it because Evolving Wilds puts the land in tap. So, like, if you decide to crack it at the end of someone's turn, it's like a waste of your time because... the land comes attached. Like, it makes sense if you're playing Modern or Legacy or something and you fetch a land at the end of someone's turn so it comes in untapped. Like, I don't know. Just why not do it on your turn? The land comes untapped anyways. What, are we playing Land Destruction too? Jesus Christ. I can't... I'm just... can't play fucking for, I can't play for fun apparently today. Everyone's gotta squeeze the life out of competition. Just fucking chill. Just come on here and play with the deck you wanna play with. Why do you have to fucking strangle the life out of the whole point of having fun?
But it's fun to be annoying. It's fun to...
I don't know. No, and no, I'm not playing Kethis combo in this deck. I don't have the patience for that shit. Just stupid old super friends. Abzan super friends. Seemed fine at the time, but everyone's gotta play like their life depends on it today. So, Super Friends is a little too slow sometimes.
Oh my god, I got a fucking... I gotta play.
I know you gotta play, but Jesus Christ. Calm down. Everyone wants to play. Like, that's why I don't go to pre-release events. I'm not a competitive person, and that's probably why. What are we doing? Come on. But yeah, if you're just joining me, thanks for watching. You could be watching the Super Bowl, I guess. I don't even know if people fucking watch that shit. I really wasn't sure how long I'd be on here, cause I haven't had anything to eat today, and do not understand prevent damage from this. I don't think people understand what that means. whatever. I don't need him popping off. And if anyone's curious about this music, it's called, it's from Carl Casey. You can find him on YouTube as the White Bat. His music's supposed to be copyright free, whatever that means nowadays. What we got? What the fuck? What even is copyright free anymore? Because people say that, and it's just like, do you know what you're even saying? Well, if someone's trying to play a janky deck, then this works out. Sure. Most likely, they're trying to do the Bishop of the Wings, Divine Visitation. Can they, I don't know if they can really go off. Well, we'll see. I didn't expect a Underworld Breach. Sure. I feel like they could have did a little bit more. Okay. Kaikar can't do anything. Congratulations. Board wipes. The fuck? People are tripping balls outside. Who knew I'd be playing with creatures in a planeswalker deck? Yeah, I mean, you're gonna get a better chance of winning if the other person is trying to do some stuff. But like those first two games, people were going hard. What the hell? I'll actually be right. Okay, sorry about that. I had to make an important phone call. It was just stupid shit. And I had to deal with it. And I couldn't deal with it yesterday. Anyways, hope everyone's having a nice day. I'm trying to have a nice day. Sometimes it's hard. Because everyone's, I don't know. Everyone's gotta be complicated, you know? I'm gonna order some food and then probably call it a day whenever that shows up. To the local game store today and to grab some Kamigawa Neon Dynasty, but apparently the local game store I went to just literally didn't have anything. Which is weird because usually they have stuff. Oh, slivers. I'm really glad they put slivers in Arena. It's like, not. Slivers are like so gross. No, they're worse on paper, to be honest. They're a lot worse. Nice. Well, time to use me hook. One. Get that out of here. Nice. Yeah, you can't cast it because... You can't cast it because you can't... Because... Cascade... Without paying its mana cost. Well, it's a part of the mana cost. Holy shit. Nice. Until end of turn. I don't know if it's just me, but like having facial hair is kind of annoying sometimes. What do you get? Just that? Doesn't seem like a sliver deck. Kind of just a random five color deck. Block. spectrum. What the hell? You seriously have Jenga taxes? I swear I saw that. Doesn't really matter. exile. Shut him. So much for having a lot of legendary stuff. Too many fucking lands. So come on, dude. This one's probably in the bag. Unless they pull something out of their ass. I don't know. Massive board wipe. Wouldn't really attack. That's what I'm saying. Okay. Nice. Okay, I think that's gonna do it for me. I'll probably be back on later tonight with some Commander. So, take it easy, guys, and have a